Hello, a beautiful day in the neighborhood is a 2019 biographical drama film about Mr. Rogers. It stars Tom Hanks and Matthew Reese and was based on a 1998 Esquire article called Can You Say Hero? It was made on a budget of about $25 million and took in nearly $70 million at the box office.